All for you. size. Would you like a shirt or would you like a prize?
What? What's the prize?
Eric's boobies!
Woo! What do you like for me?
Man, it's not in the box.
Oh my.
It's a shirt and
boobies. Oh, that's not
my prize. What would you like? Shirt, box? I mean, what's in that box
upstairs? Prizes. I pick what one you get out of the box. So. You pick what shirt you get, but I get to pick what I get out of the box. Stuff. Cool stuff. Anywhere between me and the next door.
I'll pick a box. Why not?
Yeah, box.
I'm going to go for anal beads. I'm sure. Thank you.
Right on. Trying to figure out some official choreography moves for the Vagapokey. So we need three contestants for the Vagapokey.
All right, one, two.
All right, Jen, you're up here, Colin. Nice to meet you.
Wait, this is Abby's favorite song.
Where's Abby at?
Abby!
It's the Vagapokey contest.
So bright.
I know. I need two more contestants for the Vagapokey.
She's coming.
Ashlyn, I know you would.
Your turn. Each person is going to have a segment. She will dance.
No,
out.
Whole song.
Oh, that's not okay.
No. Okay.
If you're going to dance out that Vagapokey, you're going to do porn on stage.
Okay. No, it's not.
No. We'll go.
No.
All right. Abby's been down K-Coons tonight.
All right. Well, since there was complaints, you guys can do the whole song all together, and whoever does.
We'll
this song
yeah.
The best, we'll just...
I'll do the thing afterwards.
Okay, we'll do that.
Yeah.
Wait, I got this.
Put your fingers in, you slide your fingers out. You put the fingers back in and you move them all around.